Two Kern County filmmakers are packing up and heading to the Cannes Film Festival in France next month. They don't know if their film has made it into the festival yet, but they remain hopeful Lost Souls makes the big screen. That's their film. It's a story of an immigrant family from Cuba living in Kern County, shot entirely here. Trouble begins when they notice their young daughter starts exhibiting strange behavior. Then they reach out to a priest to perform an exorcism.
We had a private screening just for family and friends a couple of months ago, and it wasn't at all what they expected, and we get a lot of positive feedback, so that feels really good.
Lost Souls won Best Feature at the United Artists Film Festival. A free screening is Sunday at 2:30 at Reading Cinemas at Valley Plaza Mall.